Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's been a while. I've been super busy with my business Jadah Glam and with school and with working, and I just haven't had time to make a video for you guys. So I decided, why not do an updated curly hair routine? So before we get started, don't forget to subscribe, like, and turn on the bell so you get notified whenever I post. Okay, so this is a curly hair routine and a giveaway. So I am hosting a giveaway with LUS, and we'll be giving away all the products that you see here. So you guys can choose the bundle that you want. There's different bundles for different hair types and so forth. So whoever wins the giveaway can choose whatever bundle they want. So I'm just gonna show you the bundle that I will be using today for my curly hair routine. So I'm gonna be using the silicone free conditioner, this is definitely the conditioner. Oops, wrong one. This is the shampoo. The sulfate free shampoo, step one. This is for all curl types, and it has shea butter and moringa oil. This is the shampoo. This is the conditioner. They literally look identical, which is why I just made that mistake. But yeah. And then I will also be using their new deep conditioner, their hair perfume that smells marvelous. It smells like flowers and like nature. So good. And then their curling cream. That's what it's called, right? I don't know what it's called. It's like, I just use it as a curling cream, but it's a 3-in-1. So it's like the cream, the leave-in. Yeah. It's called Curly Beausoleil. We're gonna act like I pronounced that correctly. But yeah, I've been using their products for about a month now. They gifted them to me about a month ago. And if you guys didn't see that first post, it's on my TikTok and on my Instagram, so you can go check that out. Yeah, I've loved their products ever since. I definitely feel like my hair has grown since using them. Like, hold on, I'm gonna like pull a piece. Like, this is my hair length. It goes up to like right there. I just got a cut too. So my hair has definitely grown since using their products. And you guys can see, it looks so good. Like, you can see it. Over here, it kind of wasn't dry and I fluffed it out, but it's okay. It is okay. Cause I'm okay with losing definition to get volume. So yeah. All the details for the giveaway will be on my Instagram. I'm gonna link the Instagram down below, the post of the Instagram. And then you guys can enter the giveaway through there. If you do not win the giveaway, it is okay. I will also leave my code in the description box where you guys can get a percentage off your purchase. And on Black Friday, they will be hosting 30% off and free shipping. So yeah, we can get started.
Thank you.
completely dry. So I'm just gonna take a little bit of oil. This is the oil from Curl Friends, and I'm just going to shake out my hair, fluff it out, so I get a wig for you guys. Okay guys, so these are the results. So guys, these are the results. As you guys know, I prefer volume over definition, and my hair is definitely growing too. So that's a plus. So yeah, again, do not forget to enter the giveaway. The description of the giveaway is in the description box, and the link to my Instagram is also in the description box where you enter the giveaway. So again, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and turn on the bell so you get notified whenever I post.